Hello everyone, in this video I will be discussing about DDA algorithm. DDA is for line generating algorithm. I just show you the concept of DDA. See, this is the program of DDA. In this, number one file is hash include stdio.h, then it's hash include conio.h, and for graphics we always use this header file, that is hash include graphics.h. Then we come to void main, as without void main the function cannot execute. Then a curly braces on, then we have initialized length, then initialize all these variable x1, y1, x2, y2, dx, dy and I. Then in float we have taken xy, xin and yin. Then this function is always in a graphics program, that is int, gd is equal to detect and gm. In this, the next line is always there. That is init graph ampersand gd comma ampersand gm. This is the location actually where the program is being saved, that is C drive turbo C3, and in capital only you have to write BGI. Then printf enter the starting coordinates, and then scanf. In this scanf is actually scanf is for taking a value from a user. So we are taking two values, that is x1 and y1. These are the coordinates actually of the starting line, then of the point. Fine. Then we have printf, we take the end coordinates, that is x2 and y2, and scanf we take it that ways. Then dx is equals to x2 minus x1. As we know in DD algorithm, this is the formula, like we do this, dx is equals to x2 minus x1 and dy is equals to y2 minus y1. If ABS, that is absolute value of dx, is greater than absolute value of dy, then length is equals to ABS dx, else length is equals to ABS dy. Xn, which we have defined there for float, right? The data type of xn is float, so is equals to dx divide by float of length, and yn is equals to dy divide by float of length. X is equals to x1 and y equals to y1, and put pixel is actually for drawing the line on the screen. So that is put pixel xy comma 10. Fine. Then we start with the loop for I equals to 0, I less than length, I plus plus, put pixel xy 10. This line is repeated again for drawing the line. X is equals to x plus x in, that is the next coordinate, that is x would be like incrementing, and we are getting a line, and y equals to y plus y in, delay 10, get ch4 holding the output on the computer screen for some time, and then close graph for closing the graph in which we have started off with the init function. Fine. In the above, now I just first of all compile this program. If any error is there, we will be able to see. They say success, that is press any key, there is no error in this program. Then I see the output of the program by control plus F9, and there I would be getting the, it says enter the starting coordinate. Suppose I give 200 as the first coordinate of x1, then 500 x2, then y coordinates 300, then 600 y2, then I would be able to see a line actually on the screen. Actually the coordinates, the line is beyond the because the coordinates are very much, so it has actually appeared, but we are not able to see on the screen. So I do it further, I change the coordinates, that would be okay with that, because it is still drawing the lines, the coordinates are very much. So just hold on, I just compile it again. I come back to the main computer screen, then I go back to the program set. Just hold on. I start off with the turbo C++ again, and there I put again I open the file, that was our file was saved by DDA4, so I click on DDA4 open. And then I put control F9. Fine. Okay, I think I Kotla has been open. Window has been pressed, no issue in that. I just open it again. and there I go to the file, and in the file I click on the open to DDA4. Right, my file has been saved. Then Control plus F9, I press the output. It asks the coordinates. This time I give less coordinates so that the line has been showing to the screen. Fine, it is within the area of the screen. So when I give this, see, you are able to see a line has been formed. So this is algorithm for DDA. I hope you understand the program. Thank you and have a nice day. Thank you.